Turn up the champagne.
Hey, Lisa. Happy birthday. Bet you recognize the view. You've been here with me as just girlfriends, with your family, and we've had a lot of fun adventures here, summer and winter. And I'm looking forward to a ton of more adventures with you because you're the kind of person that makes everything better when you're around. And I'm glad to call you my girlfriend. And here's to many, many, many more fun things that we do together. Happy birthday.
Happy 50th birthday, Lisa. Thank you for always being there for us. And I can always count on you to be spontaneous and always join us on our exciting adventures.
Thanks for being an awesome friend. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 50th birthday, Lisa. The one thing I love about you is your spontaneity, whether it's a last minute concert or a Hawks game, you're always willing to go. So happy birthday. Hope you have a great one. Keep our clothes on the floor, open up champagne. Let's continue tonight. Come on, celebrate. That's how we do. Sometimes you gotta stay in. And you know where I live.
Yeah, you know what we is. So happy birthday. I wish I was celebrating with you. But I just want to share with you the memory that will stick with me forever, and that's when we were running down to finish the Chicago Marathon, Brown Eyed Girl came on, and you said, come on, we have to go! And that's one of my favorite memories of us running together, so hope you have a great night. Love you.
Happy 50th birthday, Lisa. Thanks for your great friendship over the years. And just a little reminder that we will never do another relay where we have to run at 1 o'clock in the morning and get beer bottles thrown at us. Happy birthday, Lisa.
One of my most favorite moments with you, Lisa, is when we went down to the Chicago Shamrock Shuffle in 2000 and we met Oprah Winfrey. Happy birthday from Oprah and I. I'm gonna keep it frozen here forever. There's no regretting anymore. It's worth the wait, even so far away.
So I met Lisa in a setting just like this at Brooks Elementary School when I was a student teacher in the third grade classroom, and her lovely daughter Allie was one of my students. And actually today there's a special third grader here with a special message for the birthday girl. Happy birthday, Lisa.
So many memories with you, Lisa.
but one that neither of us or Randy and Dave will ever forget. The time we thought it would be fun to be pulled on an inflatable banana boat in the ocean and get nailed with salt water the entire time. Happy birthday, Lisa.
Happy 50th birthday, Lisa. When I think of some of our finest memories together, I have to say that when we signed our lives away so that we could be catapulted in the air while vacationing in Mexico was a memory that I won't ever forget. Something I don't think either of us would ever do again. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lisa. You are such an amazing friend. We have had so many fun and memorable times over the years, but the best and most memorable time that stands out in my head is when we were in Galena on our girls' golf trip. We never laughed so hard on that trip. It was such a great time, and we have many more memories to come. Hope you have the best 50th birthday celebration.
Happy birthday!
Me again. A more recent memory of us, Lisa, would have to be one of our biking trips on the Great Western Trail, like when we crashed into each other and couldn't stop laughing about it for weeks. Lots of fun times with you. Happy birthday.
Happy, happy birthday, Lisa. Wishing you many, many more. The best is yet to come. Love you.
Hi, hon. Happy 50th birthday. I love you so much. I want you to know I really appreciate everything you do for me, like making meatloaf and white chicken chili. Have fun. Bye.
Lisa, happy 50th birthday. I want to say I love you, and you deserve only the best. I just wanted to say that I'm so grateful for having you as a motherly figure. I can credit all my success to you because you've served for me as one of my biggest role models and mentors, and helped me become a better person in the process. Aside from you being my favorite person, you're the best, and I can't wait for this weekend to take some birthday shots with you. I hope you're excited, and you bring your A game, so cheers.
Hey Lisa, welcome to the 50-year-old club. I'm so happy to have you here with me. I've known you for over 30 years. We've shared so many great memories, from sleepovers in grandpa's pajamas to double dates and dinner parties. But for me, you will always be that one person that I can go to. You are my rock and my confidant, somebody that I trust, and I love you very much. Have a very happy birthday,
and I can't wait to celebrate with you. Happy 50th birthday, Lisa. You're only halfway there. The glass is still half full. I'm so thankful that our families are so close. I love spending time with you. And I knew we always had so much in common. I'm just glad we're not the ones in sensitivity training. Love you.
Happy 50th, Lisa. I wish I could be there to celebrate with you, but 21 and older, you know. I know you're gonna have a great night. I'm so glad that our families are close, like Jess said. And, love you.
Oh, hey there, Mom. I just really want to let you know that words can't even begin to describe how grateful I am to have you in my life every single day. Love you so much, and have fun tonight.
Happy 50th birthday, Mommy Reba.
Lisa?
Hey, Mom. First off, I'd like to say happy birthday. I've been sitting here trying to think of that first moment when I met you, and I don't know, I really can't remember, so I guess we'll skip that part, but I just want to let you know, I can't even put into words how much you mean to me. Might be a little biased here, but I honestly think you're the most amazing mom in the world, and I feel so fortunate to be able to call you mine. Not many people can deal with me before 11 a.m. and somehow you seem to do that flawlessly. I feel like I'm so lucky to just not even call you my mom, but you're my best friend, and I can't imagine going through life without you by my side. Have a wonderful night, and I love you, Mom.